The Assam government has allowed certain relaxations during the ongoing lockdown in Kamrup Metro District. From July 5th to 12, Chief Secretary Kumar Sanjay Krishna said on Saturday, Guwahati city falls under the same district. A complete lockdown has been imposed in the district for 14 days since June 28 following a surge in the number of COVID-19 cases in Guwahati city. Guwahati city has reported 2,114 coronavirus cases. According to the relaxations, grocery shops are allowed to operate between 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. on July 8th and 8th with the deputy commissioner issuing requisite directives to ensure only 20% of all shops are allowed to open on any day, he said in an order issued on Saturday. Other directives include: shopkeepers and customers shall have to wear masks, hand gloves and maintain social distancing, and the responsibility of maintenance of social distancing will be on the shop owners, and failure to do so will be viewed very seriously and may entail summary closure of defaulting shops. The wholesalers of grocery items are allowed to replenish stocks of retailers on July 5 and 7 between 3 p.m. and 6 p.m. but no retail sale will be allowed during this period. Activities relating to essential items supply from and to Food Corporation of India, FCI, establishments shall be allowed to operate, but it will ensure that social distancing is maintained while loading unloading of goods and that vehicles carrying goods to other districts proceed to destinations without any stoppage inside Kamrup Metro District. House-to-house sale of fruits and vegetables will be allowed between 8 a.m. and 2 p.m. on Monday and Wednesday, but no roadside vending of fruit, vegetable, fish and other commodities will be allowed. Activities related to wholesale distribution of medicines and medical equipment shall be allowed between 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. on Monday and Wednesday. Veterinary clinics, veterinary medicine shops are allowed to operate on all days between 10 a.m. and 4 p.m. while feed shops are allowed to operate on Monday and Wednesday. E-commerce distribution activities are allowed between 11 a.m. and 4 p.m. on July 10 only. Only 10% of post offices and life insurance corporation offices are allowed to operate with only 10% staff. All other restrictions imposed by the previous order on June 26 announcing the lockdown shall remain in place, the order stated.